Welcome to New York Times.
Please subscribe for more recent breaking news updates.
Mouthy Dems want to attend Intel meeting with Trump. Goody has two words for them. Big mouth Democrats want to make sure they can attend the upcoming House Intelligence Committee meeting with President Donald Trump. However, Representative Thray Gowdy, RSC, has just two words he wants them to hear loud and clear. Nancy Pelosi, left; Thray Gowdy, middle; President Donald Trump, right. Photo credits: Alex Edelman, Getty Images News, Getty Images; Mark Wilson, Getty Images News, Getty Images; Bloomberg/Getty Images. House Intelligence Committee Chairman Devin Nunes will be welcoming President Donald Trump to meet with his panel on Thursday, May 24, 2018, according to Daily Caller. The hot topic of the day will be the most recent developments on the FBI's spy who was planted to gather intelligence for the deep state. In my opinion, that is the last meeting you would want scheming, lying liberals to attend. But during a recent interview with Fox News anchor Dana Perino, Congressman Thray Gowdy, RSC, boiled it down for Democrats. Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer, the leading Democrats, they have sent out a letter to the Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein, who we just saw addressing the president on this MS-13 conference, and to the FBI director, saying that they believe that this briefing that's going to be held tomorrow should be done in a bipartisan fashion with the Gang of Eight. Would you have any objection to that? Perino asked. Gowdy never sugarcoats his answers to spare the feelings of others. He immediately blasted the Democrats for their colossal absence of confidentiality and close-minded behavior. I don't care who comes. I'm not in control of the invite list. The only thing I would ask Dana is, if you're going to show up with an open mind and closed lips, Gowdy said. Then the bulldog let loose and dropped two words for the Democrats in Congress. In other words, don't leak like a sieve when we get through with the meeting. And the importance of an open mind, you gotta keep in mind, Dana. 60 of my House colleagues have already voted to move forward with impeachment on President Trump before the very first finding by Bob Mueller, Gowdy continued. The South Carolina congressman then took aim at the corrupt former Obama administration operatives. Brennan wants him in the dustbin of history. Comey says impeachment is too good of a remedy for him. Loretta Lynch wanted a call to matter and not an investigation. Those are the folks that don't have an open mind. So if there's a Democrat who is serious about figuring out what our law enforcement agencies did in 2016, and importantly the basis, the factual predicate that led to what investigatory decisions were made, I'm happy to have them in the room. But it's not my meeting and I don't publish the invite list, Gowdy added. Thray Gowdy is one of those rare members of Congress who actually cares about what is right and wrong. Unfortunately, the majority of Democrats in Congress are brainwashed idiots who subscribe to an ideology of no absolutes. Therefore, leaking confidential information that only further damages the trust America has for Congress continues to be a problem, mainly because of Democrats. In the days leading up to President Donald Trump's meeting with the House Intelligence Committee, Chairman Devin Nunes, RCA, said that if the FBI did indeed plant a spy to collect information on Trump and his campaign associates and was paid with taxpayer dollars, it's over. It is a red line that should never have been crossed.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more top breaking news updates. Thank you.